yourself.
Here's a ripped Summit tire. Too much ballooning. Probably shouldn't do this.
Stick it in water. And it'll
stick it in water. Oh, sorry. Hit my wife.
I like growl in my mouth.
Sorry. Anyway, that's how it originally got ripped, is trying to drive it upside down like that across grass.